Hello and welcome to this spoken tutorial on using modification tools to stretch and mirror in QCAD. In this tutorial, we will learn how to use modification tools as stretch and mirror. For this tutorial, I am using GNU Linux operating system Ubuntu version 10.04 and QCAD Community Edition version 2.0.5.0. I assume that you know how to use QCAD. If not, then please refer to earlier QCAD tutorials available on Spoken Tutorial site. We will now see the stretch tool. Please open QCAD application. In my QCAD application, I have set units to meters and grid size to 0.25 by 0.25. Let us draw a rectangle. For this, from left side toolbar, select line tool. From the options, click on rectangle icon. I am choosing snap to grid option here. Left click on that. From the drawing area, left click to select for first corner of rectangle. If grid size is too small, zoom in using middle mouse button and left click to complete rectangle. We will now use stretch tool on this rectangle that we have drawn here. To select stretch command, from top toolbar, go to modify and click on stretch option. You can also select stretch tool from left side toolbar, click on edit and click on the stretch icon next to scissors. From snapping options, I am keeping snap to grid. You will need to specify first corner and second corner area for stretch. To select first corner, move mouse cross hair over that area and left click to select. Similarly, move mouse over the second area. I am using endpoint of this bottom right corner. So from snapping options, I am selecting snap to endpoint and left click to select it. Reference point is asked with respect to which it will start the stretch. I am keeping same endpoint of this. Now for the target point, till where the object should be stretched. Here I can use mouse and left click for the point. To make sure it stretches in 90 degrees, we can use orthogonal restriction from left side toolbar. Now, using the mouse, left click somewhere away till where you want rectangle stretched. After the command is used, make sure the orthogonal restriction is disabled. For this, click on the free known restriction icon next to orthogonal symbol. You can also stretch object by specific distance. Let us stretch this rectangle on right side by 5 units. For this, select stretched icon. From snapping options, I am keeping snap to grid. Select both the corners. After the selection, give reference point. I am giving top corner. Now for target point, since I want it to move by 5 units, go to command line and type at 5 angle 0 and the rectangle will stretch in that direction. Now let us see where we can use this tool. Suppose I have a detailed door drawing already drawn. I would like to use this door for other opening which is little longer in size. I do not need to redesign it. I can use stretch tool here to fit this drawing to newer opening size. For this drawing, I will use this door, copy it and move it to the another area to show stretch tool. Let us select stretch, first copy tool, and from the selection window, select window option and copy this door, left click to start the window and hold and drag mouse button till the window is the selection is complete. Now I wanted that bottom horizontal line. To include it, again use the window option. Now this below line I do not want, so go to deselect window option and deselect that line. Once the copy is done, I will like to move it to the newer area. For that, click on continue action. Now, from snapping options, I am choosing end point of this bottom point here. And as a target point, I will use closest point on entity from snapping options and move it to this new area. I will like to keep original. Click OK here. After it is done, Ctrl K to deselect. Now we need to stretch this door. Let us go to modify and stretch tool. From the snapping options, I am choosing endpoint of this corner. And for second corner, I will choose closest point here. After two corners are selected, now for the reference point, I will again give endpoint of this top corner. I will enable orthogonal tool for straight lines. To stretch this door, again I will use free positioning to stretch it till the point I want. This will stretch the door to the newer opening side. This sample drawing is available for download with this tutorial. Let us see mirror tool now. For this, I will open new drawing. Go to file, new. We will draw horizontal line of length 50. So go to line tool and click on horizontal line option. I will give length here as 50. And snap point can be start point. Go to snap to grid option and click left click to place the horizontal line. Now let us draw line at an angle, say 67 degrees. Line tool and choose this option, line with given angle. I'm choosing angle of 67 degree and length of say 20. Snap to the start point. So click on closest point on entity from snapping options and click somewhere on the line to place the line with an angle. Suppose I want to mirror this line on the other side, left side here. I can use mirror tool for this. Go to modify, click on mirror. You can also use mirror option from edit, going to mirror icon. From selection window, select by left clicking on the line. After the selection, click on the arrow to continue action. From snapping tool, I'll use endpoint of this line. And for next line, mirror line, I can use somewhere left click somewhere up here because I want the line to be mirrored on the left hand side. I will keep original and OK it. So line has been mirrored now. Let's say I want to draw a rhombus out of this. I can again mirror these two lines on the other side. Go to modify, click on mirror. From selection window, click on select window option and select these two lines. After the selection, click on arrow to continue action. From snapping option, I'm choosing endpoint of first line and endpoint of second line. I will keep original. This creates the rhombus using mirror tool. Now the assignment part. I would like you to draw following using tools learnt in this tutorial. Let us see here in the detail window. For stretch tool, draw rectangle of size 50 by 10 with circle inside of radius 3. Stretch this rectangle 10 units to the right. Now let us see for mirror tool, draw horizontal line of some length, then draw line of 30 units at an angle 67 degree. At the end of it, draw another line 30 units in vertical direction and then mirror these two lines. After that, join both the ends to get this shape. The video available at this URL summarizes the spoken tutorial project. If you do not have good bandwidth, you can download and watch it. We conduct workshops using spoken tutorials. We also give certificates for those who pass an online test. Please contact us for more details. I would like to acknowledge Spoken Tutorial Project. It is a part of the Talk to a Teacher project, supported by the National Mission on Education through ICT MHRD Government of India. This project is coordinated by spoken-tutorial.org. For more information about this project, please visit following website. This is Lena signing off. Thank you for joining us.